Chicago. The city of Chicago filed a lawsuit Monday against a northern Indiana gun store it claims is one of the main sources of illicit firearms for the city's criminal market. Westforth Sports, Inc. in Gary, Indiana, has engaged in a pattern of illegal sales that has resulted in the flow of hundreds, if not thousands, of illegal firearms into the city of Chicago, according to the lawsuit filed in the Circuit Court of Cook County. The suit, filed with the litigation arm of Everytown for Gun Safety Support Fund and the law firm Mayer Brown LLP, seeks long overdue accountability in the form of unspecified damages and an order requiring the store to cease practices contributing to gun trafficking. "I've worked tirelessly to reduce violence to keep our streets safe," Chicago Mayor Lori Lightfoot said in a statement Monday. "Time and time again, however, it has become even more clear that holding accountable all those who contribute to gun violence here, regardless of where they are located, is key to our ability to create a safer Chicago." Shootings rose nationwide last year amid the coronavirus pandemic and its economic fallout. In Chicago, Black and Latino neighborhoods bore the brunt of both epidemics. There were more than 3,200 shootings with more than 4,000 victims, according to Chicago police data. While the city has previously reported more firearm-related homicides than any other U.S. city, Chicago consistently reports a lower gun homicide rate, per capita, than other cities like Detroit, New Orleans, and St. Louis. The lawsuit alleges Westforth Sports feeds the market for illegal firearms by knowingly selling its products to an ever-changing roster of gun traffickers and straw, sham, purchasers who transport Westforth's guns from Indiana into Chicago, where they are resold to individuals who cannot legally possess firearms, including convicted felons and drug traffickers. Westforth Sports did not immediately respond to a request for comment. According to the complaint, studies of firearms recovered by law enforcement between 2009 and 2016 consistently rank Westforth as the highest out-of-state supplier of crime guns in the city, responsible for more than 850 recovered crime guns over this period. The lawsuit alleges that a review of federal prosecutions from December 2014 to April 2021 for illegal gun purchases in the Northern District of Indiana revealed approximately 44% of the cases involved sales at Westforth Sports. The documents, according to the lawsuit, show Westforth Sports is known to have sold at least 180 guns to at least 40 people later charged with federal crimes in connection with the purchases. One man, 24-year-old Daryl Ivory Jr., purchased 19 handguns from Westforth Sports over the course of 7 months in 2020, according to the lawsuit. Ivory purchased 10 guns in multiple sale transactions, and 9 others at intervals designed to avoid federal reporting requirements.